Being observant is literally in your name, Watcher.
Tales, but she is a terrible sight to behold. It can make me sick. The worst spells come from above.
get me out of here.
Don't dislocate your arm patting yourself on the back. How do you plan to fight my bloodthirsty mistress?
Thank you.
music to my ears.
Feel the burn of the blade!
He does enjoy dismembering angels.
We all need a hobby.
I hope you've left something for me. I'll try not to enjoy this too much.
Final call! Wait.
Oh, that is unfortunate.
You remember in between screams. My siblings used to refer to you as the dumb one. Yes! The harder you fight, the stronger I get!
I'll tear you apart!
Oh, you think you're angry? You barely scratch the surface!
And let me dig deep!
We were set up. War. The others. They're great forces at work here. Watcher, help.
Mistress!
Something is wrong with the world.
Delicate order is imbalanced.
Step forward. Now I ask of both angel and demon. Do you arrive here of your own free will? The tenants of the Hollowing demand it.
I do, Lord of the Hollows.
As do I. You have both fought this war since the dawn of time. You are weary. Yet, immortality prevents the ultimate respite. The Lord of the Hollows alone can bestow upon you this gift. The final release. No longer will your souls be restored.
cycle time and time again to fight for heaven and hell. They are now mine. And you are finally free!
Creature awakens. Deluded pawn of the Charred Council. Do you even know where you are?
I know exactly where I am. The stench betrays you. The Hollows is a hell all its own.
Indeed. But it is one that I alone rule.
What did you do to them?
Nothing that they did not wish for. You wear your ignorance on your face. The true consequences of this so-called war for balance are beyond your comprehension. Perhaps I should hollow you. A watcher. This only confirms what I already held to be true. You are just a puppet. The Council is playing you to further their own machinations.
Enough! Unlike you, I have not come to this place for personal gain. The seven deadly sins must be eliminated once and for all to protect the balance you mock. I will not be deterred.
She speaks the truth, oh Lord, and she is tenacious to say the least.
Your words carry no weight with me. They stink of lies.
This is more than a test of battle.
A demonstration, horseman. You are so quick to combat. Your whip ready to crack. True righteousness requires true insight. If this was a test, you have failed. To resist a call to raw impulse is a different type of strength.
Spare your wisdom. I know my strength, and when I prove it to the Council, I alone will lead the horsemen. The Seven will be destroyed, along with their designs for a world far more hideous than the apocalypse we already know.
Very well. You will need this.
A flame hollow? For what purpose?
Even I am aware that there are times when sides must be chosen. Take this weapon, and know that I have chosen mine. But take heed, horseman. The universe has so many faces. Your survival depends on what you have learned. You must open your eyes to much more than that which gazes back at you from the mirror.
Fine. Can we go now?
Not quite yet. There is the matter of Abraxas to discuss.
Abraxas.
The demon meddler. If Earth is to remain intact, he must be dealt with. He threatens your balance. His very soul must be brought to me.
I see. And you want me to do it?
Who better?
I'll consider it. No guarantees.
Then you and your watcher, be gone!
The Fire Hollow. Something changes when I hold it. I can feel its power coursing through my hands. I feel nothing. Like wading through a pond. The flame speaks to the foe. Mistress, look on the mother's head, the crystal. It appears your whole lost soul have found a purpose. Aren't you familiar? Perhaps these webs are not an obstacle, but an asset. If there were a way to use them to reach that crystal. Interesting. These chambers seem out of place.
They are old. Neither of heaven nor heaven are sure. Early humans, perhaps.
Perhaps.
I am a clever thing. Even I do not know everything. Especially when it comes to the gods.
Yeah. These crystals, sturdier than the others, like swords.
Why do I have a feeling that you see everything as a weapon, Mistress?
Because you're smarter than you look. Statues. So, three swords total?
So it seems.
It's always three, isn't it?
Pardon?
Three keys, three stones, three swords. Rather predictable, don't you think?
Have you lost your mind?
No. I just hate it when the Creator takes shortcuts. Skeletons. Never even break a sweat against skeletons.
Thank you.